There are some of us that where God is taking you to, there are many demons there. And that is why he said, arise and eat now. So that when you get to that place of destiny, you will be prepared for the attack that you will meet. Jesus said to his disciples in Luke chapter 5, I believe. He said, let's cross over to the other side. And the moment they crossed over, they saw a man that is possessed. On the other side, there is opposition. Arise! Eat! Someone said, eat.